Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to check what Android version is currently installed on your Samsung phone or tablet. Understanding what version of the Android operating system is currently installed on your Android device will help you understand what features and functionality are available to you. Additionally, it's good to be aware of this because as your Samsung device falls out of eligibility for new updates and your device gets further behind, you'll be at greater risk for attacks from hackers as the device isn't updated to protect against the latest threats. Now let's walk through the steps to check what version of Android is currently installed on your Samsung phone or tablet. Step 1. Swipe up on your Android device's home screen to display the app screen and then tap Settings. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down to the bottom of the screen and then tap About. The About screen is shown. Step 3. Tap Software Information. A screen displaying information about the software installed on your Samsung device is shown. You can see the Android version currently installed displayed in the Android version section. Let me know what your favorite Android device is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.